With Shinnok defeated, Liu Kang explored the NetherRealm, a world that, without Shinnok's controlling power, had descended into chaos. Liu Kang was no sorcerer or elder god, but his fighting skill was more than enough to beat NetherRealm's demons into submission. Liu Kang realized that NetherRealm was his for the taking, and that ruling appealed to him. He would assume Shinnok's throne, and ponder the conquering of other realms.